invest what you're going to hold for 4 years or longer, and ideally it's generational wealth transfer, and then you should dollar cost average into it.
I'm a walking crypto nigga, you can call me BTC. You talk cash shit, I talk acid, so it's nothing new to me. Walking like I talk it, so my peoples call me Triple B. Bullin' on the blockchain with the Bitcoin, these the newest streets. Bought the dip and kept on dipping, now you getting liquidated. Niggas think it's sweet, think it's a lick, but then get violated. Dollar cost average and then I have you buying now and later. Try to keep it simple, comprehension before compensation. Racing, trading places, placing trades and stacking faces. Take the paper, P2P it later, then I cop some vapors. I mean, then I cop some ether, miners running hot as heaters. While I'm laid black blowing reefer, pass it to the left, the chiefer. People claim they teachers, but they really selling people fluff. And I know we don't use this term no more, but man, these niggas huff. Call they bluff, asking for the details, but it ain't enough. That nigga sus, expect the most and get the least and still get flushed. They tell you what to do, you follow through and still blow your account. You paying monthly, losing money, patience steady running out. When niggas hungry, shit gets funny, that's when they start showing out. The road to freedom, it seems hidden, but I keep on showing routes. I've written books to show the way, literatures and NFTs, super cheap. Show you how to discharge, it's on OpenSea. I ain't saying roll with me, I'm just saying use the info, play it right and check it back, my nigga, it's just plain and simple. Put them on the crypto, it was cheap, they thought that I was tripping. $20,000 airdrops, the money you been missing, ain't no competition. Generational wealth, what I'm building, yield farming, staking, passive income, broken nigga isn't. I'm a walking crypto nigga, you can call me BTC. You talk cash shit, I talk acid, so it's nothing new to me. Walking like I talk it, so my peoples call me Triple B. Bullin' on the blockchain with the Bitcoin, these the newest streets. Bought the dip and kept on dipping, now you getting liquidated. Niggas think it's sweet, think it's a lick, but then get violated. Dollar cost average and then I have you buying now and later. Try to keep it simple, comprehension before compensation.
Cost average, for the average person, if they dollar cost average into it as a strong long-term store of value, they'll be fine.